Mothers are really the same all over the world. When I watched the mother in Charlottesville, when she said, "You killed my daughter, but you magnified her voice," I was so moved, and I met mothers in South Africa and mothers, black mothers, from after the Democratic Convention, and we were immediate sisters in pain. It was an extraordinary thing. There's no barrier, because only a mother who lost her child can actually understand another.